Josh Bowman once said, a good sense of humor will get you everywhere. Good morning, judges, teachers, parents, and fellow students. Laughter is one of the key elements to living longer, yet some people don't enjoy it as much as others do. The benefits of a sense of humor can help and make the people around you in a better mood. Laughter is really important to have in your life. A sense of humor has a positive impact on your life, socially and physically, as well as on your health. The best way to interact with others is to smile or even laugh. As Dr. Mercola said, if you want to communicate with someone across the globe who speaks a different language, all you have to do is laugh. Laughter is contagious, so keep it going, as Daniel Wallen said. One out of three articles state that laughter can actually be contagious. Laughter burns calories. Did you know you can burn 10 to 40 calories by laughing for just 10 to 15 minutes? Can you believe that? Professor Scott's research has shown that your brain can tell the difference between real or staged laughter. Laughter decreases stress hormones and increases immune cells and infection-fighting antibodies. Laughter improves the human mood. Due to this, more productive studying is achieved, resulting in a higher GPA. You are most likely to laugh around others, such as friends or family members. Laughter boosts your energy. You are most likely to do more exercise if you laugh. Laughter brings people together and strengthens relationships. A sense of humor is a key element to have in your life. You can make many new friends just from having a sense of humor. And always, always remember that the best accessory to wear isn't an article of clothing or a piece of jewelry, but it is a sense of humor. How about we end this off with a joke? Why do we tell all actors to break a leg? Because every play has a cast. Thank you.